First, well, it all seems quite a lark. You like someone, he likes you. Everything is fun and affection. Then those fine thoughts of love and affection can suddenly get twisted.
Shawty, I'm on my mind. Heart is on hammer time. Got me sprung like spring on king. I'm blowing out dandelions. Ooh, shawty, you hella fine. You should be hella mine. And you got that shit I'm craving. You set my soul ablaze. Girl, you really set my soul ablaze. No exaggeration. You're beyond imagination. I'm captivated. Petal to rose, I gotta know. Do you love me? Do you not? Sneak in my room, fucking get stoned. I'm tryna OD on your box. I'm tryna wipe your ass on God. I'm tryna get that ass a squeeze. Get the Margiela all on my feet. Shawty, you know your boy is clean. I'm moving with only precision. I rock to your beat and your rhythm. Baby, you know damn well I need your love. Got the icebox chain, but I still don't give no fucks. When you done came around, I gave that up. So bust out the bottle of Chardonnay and cancel the plans that you had today. Now we got a reason to celebrate. Shawty, I'm on my mind. Heart is on hammer time. Got me sprung like spring done came. I'm blowing out dandelions. Ooh, shawty, you hella fine. You should be hella mine. And you got that shit I'm craving. You set my soul ablaze.
If these strong feelings lead you into behaving unwisely, well, the outcome can be guilt and frustration. And these are the things that can spoil the chance of your finding the very love that you're looking for.